Should I scoot over a bit?
Yeah, make sure you're in the camera frame, because this is the Juicy Weekly. We are coming at you now. That's right. Rivals has been going on for a bit. Yeah, we have been chilling.
Is my mic on? My mic is on.
Yeah, it should be.
Anyways, yeah, we just hopped on commentary. Me and SPF, Bloodhound, speaking right now. We got Froggy versus Frenchie. Battle of the Crags.
Yeah, this is the Orlampa battle, you know?
Yeah, we got Tampa invading CFL right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, no.
Right, we're even at two stocks.
Frenchie's been doing those upstrongs, and he's been hitting them, like, every time. It's ridiculous. Oh, look at him moonwalking. He's like, oh, I'm smooth. But not Neo smooth.
Yeah, honestly, though, I do like your custom crack sim. It's clean.
No, I'm telling you. It's fresh.
There's a lot of rolls coming out. I'm getting afraid for both players. Because crack can punish your roll so hard.
Oh, that's it. That's
Thought I was going to see the fair turn. He still got him off stage. I was going to get back. Oh, he just touches the floor. He got pillar back. Mixed up with a side B.
That Froggy DI didn't actually kind of saved him, which normally would be bad. Oh, my God.
Little trade there.
This cross, this is ridiculous. This is like this stage with Craig is just dumb.
Yeah, you gotta be very careful with down B. Froggy hasn't really parried any of them, I don't think, but oh, this could be a big edge guard. Oh, Frenchie just.
And the tombstone.
Letting go of his controller.
Oh no, he got hit by the rock.
That could have been it. Froggy's sitting at 171 right now. Craig with that extra weight on him.
No, he's a heavy boy. He's all right for now, but I mean, any smash attack's gonna take. Oh wow!
All right, that up air.
Yeah.
Definitely got enough knockback to take that stock. It's gonna be last hit right now, or last stock rather, on this last game here. Froggy setting himself up for the edge guard.
Frenchie jumping over that tombstone, knowing that it was gonna get destroyed if he landed on it.
And I'm liking what Froggy's doing. He's pulling a rock from the top and kind of just like. Throwing, like exactly right here. He just threw it at Frenchie.
Yeah, that bombardment down from the second platform. That's great.
Just chilling on the top platform, waiting for Frenchie to do something.
Real Donkey Kong arcade vibes, you know? Throwing the barrels at you.
From the top of the mountain. Oh, my goodness. Oh, didn't get the tech read.
I love how we went for dare, not up
here. Oh, the double parry. These boys are out here.
Yeah, they know how rock shards work.
They're both at kill percent.
Unlike me.
Craig could definitely die at any percent.
Oh, that's it.
That is it. GG's to Froggy.
2-1. And that is actually a matchup that's been waiting to happen, honestly. Like,
yeah, we got Froggy taking that 2-1 over Frenchie.
Yeah.
Two notable Crags of Florida. Two very notable Crags of Florida.
I wish I knew the last time they played, but it was probably like a year ago.
Yeah,
honestly.
It was probably like one of the first goatee rivals, probably. That's the last time I played Frenchie was at one of the goatee rivals.
Yeah. Nah, Frenchie messes me up every time. He reverse 3-0'd me last week. It was ridiculous.
I think you're playing on stream right now.
Yeah, I did hear that.
All right. Go ahead. I'm going to be hopping off as well because I think I play also.
Barely, bro. Hello.
Hello, rivals. We are back. Bloodhound's still on the mic. We got Froggy here now. The one and only. He just hopped off the match. Taking it over Frenchie. Congratulations on the win.
That was so close. He's gotten way better since I first played him.
Yes.
Like,
yes indeed.
It's been a long time. He's gotten so good, especially recently. Like, Tampa
For
has
sure.
leveled up a lot. Like, a lot.
Yeah, definitely. He definitely put me in my place because I had to shake
all
the rust off.
Oh yeah, he smacked you earlier too.
But we got SPF and Night Trax.
This should be a hot set.
Sylve and Edelis.
Two big boys.
Two very big boys. Long boy and a big boy. We already got the whole stage, all the grass. Grass and Ice, the name of the game today.
Now, I haven't played Nitrax as Sivanos, but hopefully I get to play tonight.
You definitely got the chop.
Again,
this early damage. Oh, that could have been an early kill, but Nitrax with a clutch DI.
Yeah, good DI.
SPF just abusing him off stage right now.
That down smash to take it, yep.
Great edge guard from SPF.
Barely getting that armor.
Yeah,
he's
and
a little low, so I'm worried about him getting nared a bunch right now.
Yeah, it might be a lot of damage, but...
Get rid of it, man. See there. It's
all right. He got rid of it, and, you know, didn't take too much damage in the return. Ooh. He didn't DI that in time.
The first bit of that stock was very clean, but getting that armor kind of turned everything downhill.
Oh, man. Missing the Confirm Master's dash attack.
They're just going at it.
Yeah, they're swinging and hoping it hit. Oh, SPF didn't get any armor. There was no ice underneath him.
That's a nice little combo there. I like that.
Oh!
Clean. Didn't have the good DI on it either.
Yeah,
I didn't purple, so you definitely could have lived.
I don't think you could even react to that. That was very out of the book. Oh my goodness. What has he got? He was going for it. I respect that. Up smash is really good in this matchup because Edelus is going to be in that zone a lot.
Yeah.
But, trying to use it a little too much here, probably. Great cancel on the upbeat to get back.
Definitely could have died there really easily. SPF's just kind of playing it safe on nine.
That's the first time we actually seen the parry on the icicle, though.
Yeah, that's really crucial.
Gonna be huge in this match.
Sneaking the armor in. Awesome. That was really good timing on that.
Like a secret agent, bro. Oh, Nitrax with the dash attack.
Nitrax needs to find this kill.
Yeah, he's sitting at 197 right now, two stocks. Nitrax, if he doesn't secure this kill fast enough.
Go.
Ooh, great DI. Cleaning it up. Going for this
that
crazy
kill.
Hammer.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, SPF has some room to work with here. A fair, up smash, anything will really take it. But Nitrax has to play
it. He's getting
really
in this nice little damage here, but he needs to keep this momentum and not get hit at all right now. And I think SPF just needs to calm down and get to his fundamentals. Yep, landing a fair, that should do it.
Yeah, fair definitely taking it. Pretty sure we're still going to see the same characters. I'm curious to see what stage they go to, though. Let me just fix myself here.
Now, has Nitrax played Claren at all here, or is he
so far I've seen all Sylve, but you know he might pull out the Claren. It's still winners. You never know. This is winner semifinals. We got Juicy hosting us. If you are in the Orlando, Central Florida area, make sure you come out to the RGB.
This venue is amazing. This is my first time here. This is the best venue I've ever been to for a local Rivals tournament, Smash tournament, like just local, like a weekly, monthly event. Perfect venue for that.
Yeah, so if you like Rivals, this is the venue to come and show your skills.
Going in right now. Not ahead in percent though, but he had a nice little combo there.
Oh wow, that grass is popping him up right there, almost setting up something big. I really like Nitrax's use of grass. He catches a lot of landings with it.
Yeah, when I play Sylvanas, I completely ignore the grass. I don't use the grass to my
It's so useful.
Yeah, he's getting mileage out of it for sure.
Like imagine having Lily across the whole entire stage.
It's pretty good. That down smash, not catching his DI out, but gets him off stage. SPF still has the stage advantage though afterwards.
Oh,
that's unfortunate. Yes, that's the SD right there.
He was trying to avoid that down smash, but he couldn't really escape. Great parry. We're still not seeing too many parries on the icicles, and that's something that
helped. That was an interesting option. It worked out for a little bit, but he didn't continue the edge guard out at all.
Oh wow, SPF with the wild options right now.
All right, let's see how this edge guard plays out.
He does have a stock to play with, so... Ooh.
Yeah, SPF's kind of has a dominant lead on this game so far. But who knows? It's Rivals.
Any up airs? He's getting a lot of pop-ups that I'm expecting up air after, but he's not really going for it.
Okay, let's see if he can confirm that to a kill.
That's probably not gonna kill.
He kind of slips out. Now he has armor, so gets another kill. It's a two-drop lead.
He's just struggling to secure the stock right now.
Yeah,
SPF
armor's
running
gonna
away.
Make it hard now. Oh, there it goes. That should kill.
I thought he was going to live on some crazy stuff right there, though.
I think purple, there's probably some DI that could have worked there.
All right, here we go. These early percent edit combos.
That arm, that's not going to freeze him. He's getting comboed now for it. That's a big punish. And he has control again. That's about it.
They're really swinging at each other.
Ooh, that stall was good. He could have got up smash right there, but he stalled with the down B. I like that.
They're really using the up smash to cover the space from Edda to come in with some nairs or something.
Yeah, SPF does not. Oh, there we go.
That might be it. Man, really going for the crazy SPF option right there. We all know what he wants.
He needs his edge guard. He doesn't find it, but.
Oh, got the freeze.
Does he get it? No.
Oh, got the punish after. Great option right there. That was sick.
Good stuff to SPF.
Nattrax getting a little too greedy, trying to get the punish after, but...
Yeah. Now, I don't know if I have to play Smash Doubles, or if I'm playing more Rivals, or what.
I don't know.
Play SPF.
Yeah, I think I'm playing soon, too. Oh, that's me, yeah.
Nattrax and Bloodhound?
Yeah.
The Tampa Special.
The Tampa Special, bro.
Alright.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.